Are you having a good time, y'all? How about a cheer one time for Dog FM? You know, I've been on the road 34 years, and I gotta say this, of all the blues festivals I've played, this one's got just about the most spirit I've ever seen. You're all right, out of sight, feeling good. Fun. I hate to say this, but we've already played about 10 minutes over what we were supposed to. And the reason is you got fireworks happening in about 3 minutes, so we got to get off the stage. If you want to hear some more rock and roll before we go. We brought a few of the latest CDs with us, not very many. I'll sit over here in the merch tent here for a little while the fireworks are going off. If you want to say hello, you want to come over and buy a CD. I'll tell you this, if you buy a CD, make a copy for a friend. Make 5 copies for a friend. I don't care. I know there's laws against this, but if anyone ever tries to bust you, just tell them that you know the guitar player. His name is Tom, and he told you it was okay. You have my blessings to copy the music. Let's share the music. What do you think? All right. Put your hands together and let's have a little rock and roll before we do the fireworks. Here we go. And you are a wonderful audience.